Excited.
That was pretty cool. They were fighting over territory.
That was all fighting? They're like, oh, we're coming! Oh, I'm just kidding, here I come, I'm gonna get you on.
Yeah, they were like nipping at each other.
It was like one would win and he would run away, and then the other one would come back, and then the other one would run away.
How often do they need to come for air? Or are we just...
It depends on how much they exert themselves, you know, about every 5 minutes.
Okay. Lucky and seeing all the turtles go to the air, or they have to come up pretty regularly. That's cool. Did we pass the way we got in?
Yeah, yeah. Okay. We're going in a different way so that your mom doesn't have to walk up those rocks.
Gotcha.
So we're going over to that sand beach.
Okay. I was like, I feel like we're going farther than we came.
So you can see the tops of the tables over here. It's kind of that brown mossy area. So those are the tables, and it's usually the back side of those tables where I find turtles, but we've already seen loads of turtles, so it doesn't matter.
There you go.
This dive flag over here is usually...
Pardon?
The dive flag, that's usually for like divers and like people who are spearfishing, but this is a protected marine area, so spearfishing isn't allowed. So I wonder what this guy's doing.
Thank you.
that right them there. On the shore right there?
Yeah,
that
was right.
Oh, you're...
Right there, yeah.
Yeah, I see them. Cool. So those are the tables.